Hi guys, welcome back to the How To Studio. If this is your first time here, please don't forget to like and subscribe. In this video, I will show you how you can log into your computer without having to add a password every time your computer restarts. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to put in your password and log in like you would. Once you're logged in, then you're going to go to the start menu and you're going to type in user accounts. And then you're going to click on add, edit, or remove other people. Then once you're there, you're going to click on sign in options. And on the right side that says require sign in, you're going to click the option that's there and you're going to click never. And then you can go ahead and close that out. And then you're going to head back to your start menu and you're going to type in NETPLWIZ. And then you're going to click that open. And then you're going to click that checkbox. And then you're going to click on apply, and then you're going to put in your password so that it can apply the changes. Then you click on OK, and then now you can restart your computer. Now your computer is restarting. And when it restarts, you'll see that you'll be able to automatically sign in without putting in a password. Yeah, there you go. As you can see, you didn't even need to put in a password. It's just signing you in. So no password needed there. So there you have it, guys. I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.